Wee-hee-hee. I'll take care of you quickly, then return to my darkness. I hate the light. So, I'll take you with me to the deep dark. Wee-hee-hee. I'ma kill you. Anyways, you have to attack the lantern before you have enough light for Mario to attack, so I suggest having Bowser for this fight and have her hammer on the lantern. Because that makes it light up. Just enough for Mario to be able to attack. When you're able to see him, attack him hard. Whoa! I hate light! I'll make it darker, then even darker than that. Okay, now have Bo attack the lantern again. Yeah, this should go pretty fast that way. I should have taken off the ice power badge, but whatever. Now Bo is gone, so we're gonna have to take the lantern ourselves. Attack power 5, as you see there. Okay, we can attack regularly without the lantern now. As you can see, he's really not that hard to boss, it's just annoying, kind of. Really nothing to worry about. It's gonna be a little annoying. Failed. All right, and he's dead. Easy. And we got a level up, sweet. I'm gonna do HP, because we're gonna need it. No! He dropped his lantern. Go talk to it. Hi, mister, I'm Watts. Can I, get out of here? Hit it. And there she is. Yay, I got out. Yay for me. Thanks, mister. Hey, aren't you, Mario? You just saved me like a hero. You're a hero, aren't ya? You're the coolest! You saved me from the mean guy who laughed like, wee-hee-hee! Voice cracked. Yay. I gotta make it up to you. I'll go with you, Mario, okay? I heard the, Shy Guy saying that you're trying to save Princess Peach from Bowser. You're super great. You're the greatest great guy. I think you're the best. So, I really want to help. I'll be good, really. Watt joined your party. This is her power. You can use her to light up spots. Oh, it's pretty dark here. I kind of like the dark. But now I'll show you how to be helpful, okay? Use my power, okay? She lights stuff up. But now, if you walk around with a Watt in your hand, you can see invisible blocks. There's a lot of invisible blocks in the Shy Guy toy box, like one right here. Snowman doll. But I don't feel like getting it. Just walk around a bit with Watt in your hand, you'll find a bunch of invisible blocks. But it's not really worth my time. Because my items are already full. Alright, remember this upgrade block I showed you before? Use it. Because now you can upgrade someone, it's Watt. Boom, glitched up stuff. Watt is now upgraded. Whoops, wrong one. Ah, I didn't mean to pause. Thank you. All right, now that we got a new party member, we're gonna heal up. And we're gonna save. Be sure to have Watt out for this next fight. For this next area. Now we're gonna go on in. Have him run away. Use Bahamut. Have Bahamut do her thing. That's so amusing. Ah, trip. Fail. Alright, now we keep on going. That shooting star up there, you can get it by doing this. Or not. Oh, I think you have to come back later and get that. Just run past this guy. It's really not worth your time. Now, inside here, we're gonna cut this off. Alright, guys? So, next part, we tackle the boss. If you like this part, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and please, watch the next one.